what I did there is I autoed the cannon, and then I queued the cannon, the murder caster, and then I insta-R'd. The reason why I did R there is because my Q was a cooldown, my auto was a cooldown. When you play Miss Fortune in late game, you only want to ult if one, your team lands CC on the enemy, and you do it from far away, and you're not in auto range. Or two, if you don't have any cooldowns left. Like you have no Q, no auto, and then you do it. You can actually like Miss Fortune R as like an auto cancel, if you know what I mean.